Have you ever seen the railgun in operation? They have a railgun now, and this railgun can go through multiple layers of steel. It's crazy. Railgun, just like from Quake, this thing sends this bolt through 10 giant steel plates in a row, and it just went through all of them like it was hot butter. Just going through everything, man. Look at that. I mean, it's like total science fiction Star Wars type shit. Yeah.